I found out what Two-Blade Pete is planning. He and his gang are gonna poison the city. While everyone's sick, they'll break into the shops and steal whatever they want.
Devious. He's going to hurt a lot of innocent people. Women, children. Pete has to be stopped.
It gets worse. My sources tell me Pete knows where Quinn is hiding. The gang thinks Quinn snitched about the apothecary job. Two-Blade Pete's a loose cannon. Your friend is in real danger. You need to get Quinn out of there before he gets hurt.
I disagree. You can't put one person's life over the well-being of the city.
One person or many. Think about it. I've had to make tough choices like this before. I just hope yours works out better than mine.
Thank you. We aren't anywhere near a quorum. We haven't announced a voting session. Play by the rules, Minister.
Conflagration!
See you later.
Which way to the carnival?
Carnival activities take place in the commons, which is split into the eastern and western districts. There's live music.
Any places to eat?
There's a tavern, but I wouldn't recommend bringing your kid there.
Why not?
First time in Divinity's Reach?
We just moved here. Can you tell?
Call it up.
Thank you.
don't have to fight. Let's talk this through.
Time's up, Quinn. You served your purpose. And now I got orders to end you.
End me? But Pete's my friend.
You're nothing but a patsy, Quinn. And now you're gonna be a dead patsy. Shut up, you little whiner, and hold still. I've been looking forward to this.
How's it going?
We don't have to worry.
Charge.
Quinn, you're lucky to be alive. If I hadn't gotten here in time...
I know. I've been a real piece of work lately, and I'm sorry. You're a real friend. Not like Two-Blade Pete. Thank you. For everything.
Pete's not done yet. He'll come after us once he realizes his plan's blown.
Oh, no. I recognize that look in your eye. You're gonna tell the Seraph...
Captain Thackeray owes me a favor, and this is right up his alley. Meet me at the tavern, Quinn. It's time to mop up Two-Blade Pete. For good.